We can probably right now absorb electrical cost and power cost shifts, but as time goes on, it will become more and more difficult.